So, topic is tissues. Generally, tissues are dividing into four types. So that is epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue, fourth one is nervous tissue. So first two is completed, first two are completed. So that is epithelial as well as connective tissue is completed. But now muscular tissue. Generally, muscles are derived from mesoderm. Muscles are derived from mesoderm or mesodermal origin. Mesodermal origin. Muscles are derived from mesoderm. So muscles are mesodermal origin. But except some muscles, suppose iris as well as ciliary body. These both are derived from ectoderm. All muscles are mesodermal origin except iris and ciliary body both are eye muscles. So iris and ciliary body both are parts of eye. So these are ectodermal origin. Generally, muscle features, so that is contractibility and conductibility as well as excitability. So these are muscle features. Three are muscle features. So first one is excitability. This is a first muscle feature. Generally, responding of muscle. What is that? Nerve impulse moves from nervous system to muscle. So that muscle excitement means responding. Responding nature is called excitability. So this is by nerve impulses. So nerve impulses moves from nervous system to muscle. So that muscle is complete responding to that impulse. So that process is called excitability. Excitability means responding. So next, contractibility. Contractibility means muscle is complete contraction as well as relaxation. Both are muscle features. Next, conductibility. Conductibility means flows. Means information passing from one end to another end is called conductivity. Conductivity means flowing. So which information is passing from, or information passing from one end to another end, so that is called conductivity. So these are three are muscle features. One is excitability, contractibility, conductivity. So these are muscle features. Generally, study of muscles are called myalgia. Myalgia. Generally, this muscle structure like this. Every muscle have a muscle fiber. As well as muscle fiber have a myofibrin. Muscle fiber have a myofibrin. Generally, this muscle fiber structure like this. Every muscle fiber covered by one layer, so that layer is called sarcolemma. So this is plasma lemma like sarcolemma. Beneath of sarcolemma have a cytoplasm like, so that cytoplasm is called sarcoplasm. This is sarcoplasm. As well as this sarcoplasm have a number of nucleus. This nucleus has a peripheral. Nucleus or peripheral. Peripheral. This is nucleus. Nucleus and peripheral. As well as sarcoplasmic reticulum. So this is endoplasmic reticulum in normal cells. So that endoplasmic reticulum like component also present in this muscle fiber. So that is called sarcoplasmic reticulum. सार्कोप्लाज्मिक रेटिक्यूलम, सार्कोप्लाज्मिक रेटिक्यूलम, सार्कोप्लाज्मिक रेटिक्यूलम, एज वेल एज नंबर ऑफ माइटोकॉन्ड्रियास। माइटोकॉन्ड्रियास आल्सो प्रेजेंट इन दिस स्ट्रक्चर, माइटोकॉन्ड्रियास। दिस माइटोकॉन्ड्रियास आर कॉल्ड सार्कोसोम्स, 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 सार्कोसोम्स। सो दिस इज अबाउट व्हाट इज द मसल फाइबर, दिस इज मसल फाइबर। दिस मसल फाइबर have a body called myofibrils, that myofibrils are present in the sarcoplasm, sarcoplasm like this, muscle fiber have a myofibrils, this myofibril present in sarcoplasm of muscle fiber, myofibrils are very thin, these are layer like, these are present in sarcoplasm of muscle fiber, sarcoplasm of muscle fiber, this is myofibril, myofibril. This myofibril have a proteins, that is thick protein is called, thick protein is called myofibril contain a thick protein, thick protein, this thick protein is called myosin, as well as thin protein also present, thin protein, that thin protein is called actin, actin, actin. So generally every muscle fiber have a, what is the called layer? That layer is called sarcolemma. Beneath of sarcolemma have a, what is that cytoplasm like component? That is called sarcoplasm. That is called sarcoplasm. This is sarcoplasm. Sarcoplasm. This sarcoplasm have a, what is that nucleus? These are peripheral region. Peripheral nucleus are present in sarcoplasm. And the sarcoplasmic reticulum as well as sarcosomes. And this sarcoplasm have a parallel structures, that is called myofibrils, myofibrils. This myofibril have a thick protein, that is myosin, as well as thin protein, that is called actin, actin, actin. So these myofibrils have a particular bands, like these bands, bands, bands. Myofibrils have a band, band. That bands are called as A band, as well as I band, A band, I band. A band means anisotropic band or dark band. A band means anisotropic or dark band. As well as I means isotropic, means light band, light band. These are both are what is that alternatively arranged at myofibrils, myofibrils. So A means anisotropic band have a what is that myosin as well as actin. But isotropic means light band have a only one protein that is called actin. So this type of bands are present in only skeletal muscle, skeletal muscle. So this is about what is that muscle fiber, myofibril structure. This muscle fiber sarcoplasm have a what is that ATP as well as some what is that component means glucose or myoglobin, as well as myoglobin or glucose are creatinine phosphate, creatinine phosphate. So these are about what is that substances or components of sarcoplasm. So this is structure of a muscle, muscle. So this is about what is that muscle structure. So every muscle have a muscle fiber, as well as every muscle fiber have a myofibrils, myofibrils. So this is about what is that information of a muscle information, muscle, muscle. So next, this muscle dividing into three types. So first type is skeletal muscle, skeletal muscle. These muscles are dividing into three types. First one is skeletal muscle, second one is smooth muscle, third one is cardiac muscle. Muscular tissue dividing into three types. First one is skeletal muscle, second one is smooth muscle, third one is cardiac muscle, cardiac muscle. First is skeletal, first one is skeletal muscle. Generally which muscles attach with the bones by tendon is called skeletal muscle. Which muscles are attached with the bones, bones means skeletal, means bones, attached with the bones by tendon, tendon, so that is called skeletal. So skeletal muscles are attached with bones, attached with bones, attached with bones, bones, attached with the bones. So this skeletal muscle attached bones, Generally, this skeletal muscle have a what is that muscle fiber. Group of muscle fibers are called fasciculi. Group of fasciculi is called muscle. Fascia means muscle fiber bundle. Muscle fiber bundle. So skeletal muscle means which muscles are attached with bones by tendon is called skeletal muscle. This skeletal muscle have a muscle fibers. Group of muscle fibers is called fasciculi. Group of fasciculi is called muscle. So muscle fiber covered by endomycelium. Fasciculi covered by perimycelium. Muscle covered by epimycelium. What is that? Epimycelium. So muscle fiber covered by endomycelium, fasciculi covered by perimycelium, muscle covered by epimycelium. So this is about what is that information of skeletal muscle. This skeletal muscle cell is cylindrical. This skeletal muscle cell or myocyte is like this skeletal like. So this skeletal like structure has a what is that? This skeletal muscle have a sarcoplasm. This sarcoplasm have a what is that? Different kinds of sarcosomes, sarcoplasmic reticulum as well as bands. So this is what is that A band. This is light band. Means A band and light band. A means anisotropic as well as I band means isotropic or light band. A band means anisotropic, I band means isotropic. A means anisotropic, I means isotropic. So these are anisotropic, another name is dark band. Isotropic band, another name is light band. Generally, this skeletal muscle fiber have a cells. That cells are cylindrical. So this every cell has what is that sarcoplasm as well as sarcoplasmic reticulums as well as nucleus, single or more. So this is multinucleated structure as well as this muscle fiber cell have a bands. So that is A band, I band. A band means anisotropic band or dark band. I band means isotropic or light band. These are alternatively arranged at a skeletal muscle. This skeletal muscle is regulated by somatic nervous system is innervated with the skeletal muscle. Somatic nerves are innervated with the skeletal muscle. So this muscle is completely regulated by somatic nervous system. So which muscle is regulated by somatic? So that muscle is called voluntary muscles. These are fastly responding, fastly excitability, fastly conduction. So fastly fatigue. So this is about what is that skeletal muscle information. This skeletal muscle, what is that attached to bone? So that is called skeletal. So these are everybody that controlled by somatic nervous system, so called voluntary muscles. So this muscle has a band, so this is another name is stripped muscle. Means skeletal muscle or voluntary muscle or stripped muscle, all are same. So this is about the skeletal muscle. This skeletal muscle have some cells, so that is satellite cells. Main function, so these are inactive, but these produce that skeletal muscle fibers. So that satellite cells have a regeneration power. So regeneration power is present in what is that satellite cells. So this is about what is that? Skeletal muscle information. Skeletal muscle information. So next, smooth muscle. Smooth muscle. Generally, smooth muscles are present in smooth muscle. Second one. Generally, muscles are three types: skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, cardiac muscle. So smooth muscles are present in visceral organs. Visceral organs means inner organs. Suppose arteries means blood vessels, as well as trachea, bronchus, as well as iris of eye, ciliary body, as well as erectopili muscles. So that erecto or erector pili muscles are present at base part or hair root. So these are all our smooth muscles. Smooth muscle, best example. These are all our smooth muscles are inner organ muscles. Means visceral organ. Suppose arteries, veins, bronchus, trachea, as well as stomach and iris, ciliary body, as well as erector pili muscle. So these are all our visceral organs. This visceral organ has a smooth muscle. So this smooth muscle present in visceral organs. So these are our body that without bones but without bands. So the bands are present in only skeleton. So that is A band, I band. These are absent in smooth muscle. So this smooth muscle, another name is what is that? Unstripped muscle. As well as these muscles are controlled by autonomous nervous system. Autonomous. So these are involuntary muscles. So these are what is that? Slow responding. So without fatigue. So these smooth muscle fiber cells are spindle shaped cells are present in what is that? Smooth muscle means without bands, without A or I bands in which muscle, that is called smooth muscle. These are fatigueless. So the smooth muscle fiber cell is spindle shaped. So these are about what is that? Smooth muscle information. So last one is cardiac muscle. Generally, cardiac muscle is a third. So this is structurally skeletal like, functionally smooth muscle like. So this cardiac muscle also, what is that? Skeletal muscle like means stripped muscle like. Stripped or skeletal like. As well as functionally, so that is smooth muscle like. So this cardiac muscle are present in myocardium of heart. Cardiac muscles are present at myocardium of heart. So these muscles are like this cylindrical. Every muscle has what is that? Cytoplasm-like component, as well as numerous mitochondria, myoglobin also present in this structure, as well as dark lines. This dark lines is called interchelated discs. ID means interchelated disc. This interchelated disc connect with one to another cardiac muscle cell like this. These are called gap junction main function. So generally, what is that? Ions or electrical impulses are transmitting from one cell to another cell by gap junction. Electrical impulses or ions are exchanged from one cardiac muscle cell to another cardiac muscle cell. So this is about what is that? Gap junction. So this is structurally just like skeletal like. So what is that? Strips are there. That is called interchelated discs. Strips. As well as this functionally complete smooth muscle like. So this muscle is regulated by autonomous nervous system as well as some hormones, epinephrine hormone, as well as autonomous nervous system regulated by cardiac muscle. So this muscle function starts from what is that pacemaker, but not nervous system. This muscle means cardiac muscle works or function starts by pacemaker. So which muscle function by pacemaker, so that is called a myogenic heart. Or which heart muscles are, muscle functions are starts from pacemaker, so that muscle or the heart is called myogenic. So cardiac muscle function starts from what is that pacemaker. Means cardiac muscle present in only heart. So which heart is that function is starts by pacemaker, so that is called myogenic. Actually in animals hearts are two types, some are myogenic, remaining are neurogenic. Which heart is regulated by nervous system is called, or which heart is, which heart function starts by nervous system is called neurogenic. But some hearts, mostly all higher category animal hearts are myogenic. Means which heart function starts by pacemaker or what is that modified cardiac muscle, so that is called myogenic heart. So man heart also myogenic. So cardiac muscle functions are starts by pacemaker, but not nervous system. But functions are regulated by thalamus nervous system as well as epinephrine hormone. So this cardiac muscle not fatigue. So this is complete properly systematic responding nature is present in cardiac muscle. This is without fatigue. Due to this cardiac muscle have a numerous mitochondria as well as myoglobin, continuous aerobic respiration, So this is our body, that information of cardiac muscle. So these are all our body that muscles. So study of muscles are called myology. Generally in human beings or higher cadre animals have three types of muscles. This is skeletal, smooth and cardiac. Skeletal, another name is stripped muscle. Stripped muscle means which muscle have a bands, as well as this is voluntary muscles. Which muscle controlled by somatic nervous system is called voluntary. So skeletal muscle attached with bones, so these are external muscles. So smooth muscles are present in only visceral organs, so these are inner muscles. So cardiac muscles are present in only heart, only in heart. So this is called cardiac muscle. So skeletal muscle is stripped, smooth muscle is unstripped, but cardiac muscle is a structurally skeletal but functionally smooth muscle like. So this is about what is that information of muscular tissue. Okay, next